Defacing a masterpiece. This video apparently shows a vandal graffitiing on Pablo Picasso's artwork, Woman in a Red Armchair. He uses a stencil to spray paint a ball in the center of the piece as it hangs in a gallery in Houston, Texas.
You're not allowed to take pictures, sir.
I know.
Local police are currently searching for the culprit.